let us do first problem of exercise 6.4. What is given in this problem? Area of triangle ABC and triangle DEF are these are two similar triangles. Triangle ABC similar to triangle DEF. Let us draw ABC. Let us see this ABC. ABC. And this triangle is similar to triangle DEF. Another thing is given, area of these two triangles are given. Area of triangle ABC, that is equal to 64 square centimeter given, and area of this triangle DEF, area of triangle DEF, that is equal to 121 square centimeter given. Another thing is given, EF is given 15.4 centimeter, and we want to find this BC. How much centimeter this? You know that these two triangles are similar. What is given? Triangle ABC and triangle DEF are similar. This ABC and triangle DEF are similar. So these two triangles are similar. What say? Triangle ABC similar to triangle DEF. You know that ratio of area of two triangle equal to ratio of square of their corresponding sides. This implies area of triangle ABC by area of triangle DEF equal to ratio of square of their corresponding sides. Corresponding side of AB is DE, means it is equal to AB square by DE square. That is equal to BC square by EF square, and that is equal to AC square by DF square. Now, what is given? EF is given. What is required? BC is required, and these two areas given. So we don't want this to be these two terms has got no role. So what we do? We put area of triangle ABC by area of triangle DEF equal to BC square by EF square, and put respective value. What is given? Area of triangle ABC, that is equal to 64 square centimeter. Area of triangle DEF equal to 121 square centimeter, and that is equal to BC square not given. And EF is given. EF is 15.4 square centimeter here. But you know that 64, that is equal to 8 square, and this 121, that is equal to 11 square. So 8 square by 11 square equal to BC square by 15.4 square. If we take square root of both sides, take square root of both sides of this equation, say 1, square root of equation 1, then what happened? This BC by 15.4, BC square root BC, 15.4 square root 15.4, that is equal to 8 by 11. And this implies if you do cross multiplication, what we want only BC. So this 15.4 get cross, then 8 by 11 into 15.4. This 15.4 and this get 1.4. And if 1.4 and 8 multiplied, then it given 11.2 centimeter. So this is side BC. BC is equal to 11.2 centimeter. What property we have used? Ratio of area of two similar triangle equal to ratio of square of their corresponding sides. What is given? Given this area, two triangles area given, these two triangles are similar given. If two triangles are similar, then only this condition. These two triangles similar, then ratio of square of their corresponding sides. and their area, means the ratio of area of two similar triangle equal to ratio of square of their corresponding sides. Now second problem of this exercise is 1/4. What is given? This is ABCD's trapezium given. What's a quadrilateral? ABCD is trapezium. Trapezium means one pair of opposite side parallel. Which side parallel? This AB parallel to CD. AB parallel to CD. This is what's a given. Another thing is given, these intersect each other at O. This intersect each other at O. And another thing is AB is twice of CD given. AB is twice of CD is given. And what we have to find? We have to find a ratio of area of triangle, ratio of area of triangle AOB divided by area of triangle COD. This ratio we have to find. Ratio of area of these two triangles. This AOB and COD, that is to be found. Ratio of area of these two has to be found. Now, you know that ratio of area of two similar triangles equal to ratio of square of their corresponding sides. But first of all, these two triangles must be similar. So I am here first of all proving that these two triangles are similar. Which two triangles are similar? AOB similar to COD. Now you know that in triangle AOB and COD, in triangle AOB and COD, in triangle AOB and COD, AOB and COD mean, in triangle AOB and COD, first of all, this angle and this angle, these are two vertically opposite angles. Which angle? This angle and this angle. Which angle? Angle AOB, that is equal to angle COD, first, and that is vertically opposite angles. Now we require one more condition. Another condition, these are two parallel lines. Which two parallel lines? Because this is trapezium, these are two parallel lines. If these are two parallel lines, then these are the alternate angles. What I say, AB parallel to CD, it implies angle OAB, it implies angle OAB, not AOB, angle OAB, OAB of triangle AOB, that is equal to triangle OCD, angle OCD, this is number 2, and reason alternate interior angle. These are two alternate interior angles, because this is condition like this. These are two parallel lines and these are the alternate interior angles. These are alternate. Now with these two conditions, by AA similarity condition, from equation 1 and 2, from equations 1 and 2. By A similarity conditions, what we say, these two triangle, which two triangle? Triangle AOB similar to triangle COD. And if these two triangles are similar, you know that ratio of area of two similar triangle equal to ratio of square of their corresponding sides. Means area of triangle AOB by area of triangle COD, that is equal to, now this AB corresponds to CD, that is equal to AB square by CD square. AB square by CD square. OA corresponds to OC, but that is not required, because what is given, AB and CD relation is given. What is AB and CD relation given? AB is twice of CD. So we put, this is AB, this is CD, but AB is given twice of CD means 2 CD square by CD square. Now 2 CD whole square, that is equal to 2 in 2 square, that is 4, and CD square, that is equal to CD square, and this get cancelled. It means that ratio of area of these two triangles, that is equal to 4. Ratio of area of these two triangles equal to 4, that is equal to 4 by 1. So this ratio is equal to 4:1.